Miami. South Beach, bringing the heat.
Southern Hairdresser of the Year for 2001 is Tina Farrin.
Jig it out. Where I come, let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar, running up a high bill. Nothing less than ill, when we dress to kill. Every time the lady...
The winner of Southern Hairdresser of the Year 2002 is Brett Ryan of Rush.
Black, white, Cuban, or Asian. Only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps the roof blazing. I'm going to Miami.
The winner of the newcomer of the year for 2003 is Sam Burnett from Rush.
Thinking I'ma scoop me something hot in this South Summer Rain-Gay Mountain Pot. Hottest club in the city and it's right on the beach. Temperature, get the it's about to reach 500 degrees in the Caribbean seas. With the hot mommies screaming,
I'm fucking
every time I come to town, they be spotting me.
The winner of Southern Hairdresser of the Year 2004 is Jennifer.
How I know I got to plead the fifth.
Miami,
where the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
Welcome to Miami. Bienvenido a Miami.
Bouncing in the club where the heat is on all night on the beach till the break of dawn.
I'm going to Miami.
Welcome to Miami.
Don't get me wrong, Chi-Town got it going on.
And the winner of the artistic take in 2004 is the Rush Up.
So many Dominican women with sentiment tans. Mira, this is the plan. Take a walk on the beach, draw a heart in the sand. Give me your hand, damn, you look sexy. Let's go to my yacht in the West Keys. Ride my jet skis, lounge under the palm trees. Cause you gotta have cheese for the summer house peace on South Beach. Water so clear, you can see to the bottom.
I'm standing on stage with the most talented hairdressers in the world. Thank you very much.
Water so clear, you can see to the bottom. $100,000 cars, everybody got them. Ain't no surprise in the club to see Sly Stallone. Miami, my second home.
City where the heat is on.